I went to work for her that summer. Teenage kid so far from home. She was a lonely widowed woman, helping to make it on her own. We were 1,000 miles from nowhere. We'd feel as far as I could see. Both needed something from each other, not knowing yet what that might be. Till she came to me one evening, a cup of coffee and a smile, wearing a dress that I was certain she hadn't worn in quite a while. There was a difference in her laughter, there was a softness in her eyes, and on the air there was a hunger even a boy could recognize. She had a need to feel the thunder, to chase the lightning from the sky, to watch a storm with all its wonder raging in her lover's eyes. She had her eyes the heat of passion, like a comet burning bright, rushing headlong in the wind. I wait only dreams have been burning both ends of the night. My summer wind was all around, nothing between us but the night. And when I told her that I'd never, she softly whispered, "That's alright." Then I watched her hands of leather turn to velvet in a touch. There's never been another summer that I've ever loved so much. We had a need to feel the thunder, chase the lightning from the sky, to watch a storm with all its wonder raging in a lover's eyes. We had a ride to heat of passion, like a comet burning bright, rushing headlong in the wind. I wear only dreams of been burning both ends of the night. Often think about that summer, I swear the moonlight and the lakes, I've rarely held another when I haven't seen her face. Every time I pass a wheat field, watch it dancing in the wind. Oh, I know it isn't real, I swear inside I feel her hungry arms again. We had a need to feel the thunder, to chase a lightning from the sky, to watch a storm with all its wonder raging in each other's eyes. We had a ride the heat of passion, like a comet burning bright, rushing headlong in the wind. I wear only dreams of been burning both ends of the night, rushing headlong in the wind.